It's very undignified, that behavior.
Very undignified.
What are the young Is that English? Why is she hiding her face?
Exactly. If you're so proud of what you're doing, why do you have masks on your face?
There are two of them hiding
their face. I'm sure his mom would be proud.
Maybe they are. I'm just watching my car, so behind my back nobody robs it.
Oh, I guess he's got their mind up. Boys, go on.
I want to take pictures of this, guys. Can you keep your eye on my truck so nobody robs it? Sure, you have my permission. I can smile at you without hiding my face.
Okay. God bless America.
Absolutely, from the bottom of my heart.
God bless America. All right. But guess what?
So why are you?
We ain't going back to it all yet.
What?
We ain't going back to the 40s and 60s where you can hang somebody from a tree.
I cannot really understand what you're saying. You're hiding your face.
Transformation. Is there's no part and room for racism, and this is what shows right. Racism. Not from this side. Learn true history.
His name is Michael Dickey.
Okay, I'm gonna be over the other side. Guys, smile at me.
No racist in the USA. What is wrong with you? We're under attack. What do we do?
Over her face screaming power. I hope she doesn't poop herself while she's screaming.
Transformation!
Crazy.